Hey, Disney Dorks, we're here at Hollywood Studios.
Hi!
Nady's here. Well, there's a pretty big accomplishment. For the first time, Nady rode the Tower of Terror.
Not the first time.
Oh, that's right. You rode it once when you were really little. It scared him a lot. He has not wanted to ride it since he was 3 years old.
7 years.
7 years. It's taken him to go back on it. What did you think, bud?
I liked it.
You liked it? It was fun?
Yep.
What was your favorite part?
The flying moments.
The flying moments.
You know, before you drop, during the drop, this is what happens. Here's the seat, and here's you. You go up.
You go down. Awesome.
And you go down.
That's it. So you had a good time on it.
Yep.
So next is Rock and Roller Coaster, right?
That may be another.
Maybe later. So, anyway, Nady got to ride the Tower of Terror, so that's a huge accomplishment for this family, for these dorks. And we will check back in with you guys later.
Stay Disney!
Stay Disney. See you real soon.